Okay, we back on another playthrough of GTA 4. Okay. Let's go do this. Yeah, it's safe. I'm stupid. We got Martha, the coke mule, safe, and found to Elizabeth apartment.
You see that?
Hey. Fortnite Battle Pass car. Who won it? Hey, stop cursing me out. I didn't mean to hit you. I did that on purpose. Kyle, shut up. Wireless.
You're an
¿Te quedas para comer?
Huh?
Eat.
Oh, yeah.
No. We gotta go. Shit's gotta get done.
All right. Some other time, then.
No, I don't think there's gonna be another time, man. Shit's closing in. All these snitches all over the place. If I can hear that on your wiretap, Andreas. You fucking hear that? Maybe you guys should get rid of him and sell this coke later, huh?
You want us to take Marta off your hands? Look after her until the heat's gone?
You ain't getting your hands on my baby girl. You only gotta worry about yourself and selling that coke. You don't gotta worry about me, and you don't gotta worry about her neither, okay?
Okay. Come on, let's do this.
Yeah, we out, sir.
Adios, amigos.
Andrea's gonna be waiting for you.
That's right, I'm gonna be waiting for you and you and anybody else who shows up, okay? But that's the way I roll.
This nigga a whole bitch out here.
Alright, we gotta head out to the club for a butterfly. Let's go. What up?
What? Who said my name?
What up, kid? I got that package for you.
Yeah, man. Overnight Express.
What? You been stepping on this shit?
Fuck you. Test it and see. Pure as punk like you gon' find.
And listen, you do your job and let us do our...
Whatever.
Go ahead, girl. That fucking good?
Yeah, it's good.
So what you gonna do about it?
I'ma take it for our own.
I don't think so.
Well, you best change your mindset, cause this right here, man, is happening.
Yeah, motherfucker!
Oh, you fucked up now, bitch.
Holy shit! Yo, you see what you did? That shit
God
fucked up,
damn
man.
Damn it,
man.
What? I died as soon as I got. Who's calling my name? I'm doing something right now, Quan. I'm making a YouTube video right now for him.
What up, kid?
Penis alert. Major penis alert. How long is this chase gonna be?
Shit! Cop car broke down!
Okay.
Man, oh man!
We're surrounded by dirty ass cops! Come on, get us out here!
Leave us the fuck!
Let's take a look through the country. Look like this
shit.
Is the end of the
road. Closed in.
Yo, B, you gonna have to take out them showroom windows now.
y'all really watch YouTube? Funny. Bad alert. Major bad alert.
What did he say? He's selling chocolate. I used to love chocolate.
Now we gotta get out of this. Johnny, I need you to take out the windows of that store.
She like geeky gaga, me fala, put him up to Fasa.
We lost the last of the heat, boys! One more to go! Man, you drown like you live! Insane!
Dang. Let's say.
Oh, that was a wild ride, Malcolm. Thanks for making room on that pussy path.
Always space for you, Johnny boy. And maybe we should get us a room together at the Jefferson Motel. I heard you and your brothers like that hardcore, hard rock bonding shit.
Quit these flirtations, B.
All right.
You gotta take this shit back to Liz.
Right. Yo,
catch you around, Johnny.
You wanna kiss your daddy?
Whoa there.
What's up?
See you boys later.
Dang, this is good. Hey, watch your profanity. They got kids up in here.
Johnny, how'd it go? Do I have some bail money at least?
Deal didn't happen.
No.
Fire got smart. Pigs got involved. Our friends are heading back with the product.
Things there couldn't get much worse here, you know. You know these stuff signs. You best stay away from me and Marta for a while, huh? See you.
All right, baby. Just don't get freaked out if you see me rolling in a cop car. Weird times call for weird measures, Liz.
Y'all wanna hear a joke? Huh? Y'all wanna hear a joke? Do y'all wanna hear a joke? A Okay, here's a little joke. So they had a can I say the joke? Is y'all gonna let me tell the joke, or y'all just gonna keep on talking? Wait, what? Are you gay? Okay, let's see if we can get 6 stars. 1 6-star. El Pablo. El Perro. El Pablo. El Gato. El Gato. No bueno. Si no sé. Hey, don't say that. Damn. I got ice cream on my toes. They call me Twinkle Toes.
Ashley, what is it this time?
Hey, Johnny boy, it's nothing. I mean, it's something, but it ain't like you think. I need you to meet a friend of mine, Ray Buccino.
That guinea? Jesus, what are you doing with him?
We're not doing nothing, Johnny. Nothing.
Whoever watching TikTok, I'm about to cut their balls off. Is that you, Sally? Sally, you've grown so big. Sally, you've grown so big. about to save. Is it still running? It better be still running. There you go. Sorry. I'm so sorry, I forgot to save. But we're gonna come right back after these few messages. That's nasty. We're gonna be right back after these messages. No.
Mr. Clevitz, how are things?
Fuck off, man.
You know, Johnny, you should have thought about being more forthcoming earlier in our relationship. As it happens, others in your fraternity are not as loyal as you.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
You're about to see a close friend on the witness stand. Tie up, Johnny.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Shut up, Damien. Damn. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way.
Oh, man.
Can't keep my hands to myself? The doctor says you no good. There ain't no we in me. Cause I do things myself. Yes. Yeah.
What's up, baby?
Nothing. Ray's a friend.
Ray's a friend? What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a friend. You know, he's a friend like you, baby. I mean, not like you, but you know, we ain't doing nothing. I mean, not at the moment, but he's a friend, and he's been real good to me.
This girl is a crackhead. A crackhead.
I ain't sleeping with him. But, you know, you and me broke up. You was with that Layla girl.
That's all over now, baby. You know that. Man, you gotta get off them drugs.
I know. I will. I need you to do this for me.
Let me talk to Ray first. Where is he?
In there somewhere.
Right.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
I'm glad to see you, huh?
Ashley says you want something.
Ashley? Oh, man. Good kid, you know, man. Not ice. My day was Coke and Donuts. That was it. I even missed the exes. Shit fucks people up.
Yep.
Listen. I got a little business proposition for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I know about some...
Damien, I'm going to cut off your balls if you keep on playing music like that.
No insurance. A couple millions worth. Bought by wise guys, from wise guys, for wise guys. You understand? No tax man, nothing. Got our names all over.
Right.
Problem. I can't be seen yet.
Then you my booty, man.
Conflict of interest.
Well, I imagine that happens quite often with you, Ray.
Oh, yeah? You don't like me too much, do you?
Does anyone like you too much?
I'll tell you what. You go do this job, you get yourself some real money, you can buy yourself some real friends.
Yeah, I should do that.
The ice is being held by a guy named Gay Tony. You're gonna need a little help on this.
Should be no problem with that.
And stay in touch. Johnny! Don't get too clever.
Jonathan, what can I do for you?
Brother James, we got a hookup in Broker. Might need some help.
All right, man. I'll let the Lost Brotherhood over there know you're coming. They like getting as dirty as the rest.
Appreciate it, man.
Estás tentando este ambiente amoblenado. Oh, oh, estoy gozando, Estás sentando, Está sentando este ambiente tan amoderado. Oh, oh, está rozando, está sentando, volando, si me siento volando. My dude Louise. Can't wait to play as him.
They're great. But, 2 million. You had your head in the oven.
Mr. Tony, I have what I tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload
what
of
is you singing? What do you expect? What is you singing?
Tony, they're gorgeous. Just like you.
No, he was singing the song right.
Hand over, please, and get out of here. This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some...
But I say, you ain't singing a song right.
Your chef. That into the equation, what's the front?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon, less 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right, all right. Hey,
can I hold them?
Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out here. Come on, let's go. Hey, get into the club and don't fuck about, okay?
You get those two. I'm on the ice.
Die! Die, you motherfucker! Die!
Sometimes that looks like Ghost Rider. He's causing him to stop hitting me.
You're dead.
That means on my body, what's me soup to? If I got up on a lean, I'm a trip to. I'm a big crip. I used to have a girlfriend, I didn't forget that. I used to suck, I didn't forget that. These girls want me now, cause they know they heard that. And that booty like a sensei. I think I really was dang gay. It was mind my business. I just put the... For real. Whatever you get, man. I just mind my business. I put the penis in my ass and I live it. That shit was funny, what I know.
Oh, baby, you look like husband number three.
I put the new 4G's on the Jeep. I put it all in my booty and made me meet. The niggas always talking cheap. He said my booty black, just like his feet. He said...
I think he's trying to kill me.
You can say it to me and my ability, maybe.
I got you that ice. Want me to bring it back to the restaurant?
I know you don't like me, Johnny. You're not gonna get me clipped. Jesus. Probably got half the wise guys in the East Coast following you right now. I need you to split the hall up. Leave half of the trash can on Hermitite Street and the other half of the trash on Emerald. Some of my boys are gonna go pick it up. All subtle-like.
Sounds real dumb to me. But if that's what you want done, I'll do it. As long as I get paid.
Yo, Paul.
Where you wanna go?
Let's go, buddy.
Okay, yo, Paul. Bro. I put the new 4G's on the Jeep.
Cool. I'll take the long way.
Cool, thanks.
Maybe you should lay off the hay.
Yeah. That was a good mission right there. I killed Tony and I killed Louise, but that was funny. I'm playing GTA 4.
Problem.
Hey, kind of young Jesus.
You heard me.
Taking it easy.
You're here, old man Johnny.
What's the matter, sugar?
Oh, Johnny, I fucked up real bad.
What'd you do?
I messed up, baby. Promise you won't be mad?
Why? What'd you do?
I'm an addict. I need help.
What the fuck did you do?
You must be Johnny.
Who are you?
My name is not important.
What is this?
Your woman here owes Dmitry Raskolov a lot of money.
Okay.
We need you to do us a favor.
What?
We need you to kidnap someone for us.
Well, I'm not in the kidnapping business, dude.
And I'm not in the dude business, dude. You either do it or Junkie gets killed. Not difficult decision, even for a man stuck in 1960s time warp. It's easy. You grab him and deliver him to warehouse of Lampak in Bohan Industrial.
And this will pay off.
We really gotta kidnap a dude.
Well,
with the shootouts to kidnapping people.
The name of the man we want is Roman Balik.
Yeah.
He runs a cab business, but hangs around some backroom gambling place on Dillon Street in Shotland.
Ain't there something?
You find him.
Black people?
Take him. Now, run along.
Ashley, you gotta stop fucking things up.
Oh, I thought y'all heard what I said.
Something, and I don't need it getting around the clubhouse. I'll owe you, brother.
What you need, Johnny?
I need to snatch some guy named Roman Bellick. Runs a cab firm. In debt to Russians. You down? I'll pay.
Alright. I'm up on Y in Norwood. See you in a minute.
Get out the car. How you fall? That's stupid. Y'all stupid. Y'all dumb. Come with me.
Here we are.
Hail Mary.
Why, thank you.
One quick see. What do we have here today? Do you want to ride or die? Ride or die.
Nice rice rocket you got there. Come with a fortune cookie?
As a matter of fact, it did. Told me I was gonna meet some 1950s looking motherfucker who preferred rusty oil dripping junk to high-tech precision machine.
Rusty oil dripping American junk.
Bitch, please. Your patriotism is making you ignorant. Anyway, we're gonna go grab somebody. We need four wheels. I got that.
All right, man, but I'm driving the cage.
Now, you sure you know how?
Watch and learn, my friend. Watch and fucking learn.
Calculating route.
Who put this wannabe Siri, her name is Sarah, on the car thing?
So we got a plan, Johnny? Shit's hot, Johnny. Get these motherfuckers off us.
He had to crash it to me. I was doing just fine driving, but he had to crash it to me. Yo, is it my fault that he crashed into me? Or is it his fault, does he? Oh, he was singing that song. My girl might be thick, but your bitch ain't too bad. She thick, but my little bitch, she bad. Why is she singing the baby? We don't mess with the baby.
Of course we got a plan. Snatch this guy, deliver him to some other guys, then we pat ourselves on the back.
We mess with Gunner. We pushing P over here, man.
If you want Wiggit presentation before every job you do, you're
I gotta shut up. We pushing P. I just went to the bathroom to push some P.
I don't know. I'm doing this as a favor for a friend.
I just went to the bathroom and pushed some P.
It's complicated.
Oh, it's like that, isn't it? She like your girlfriend or something? No, that's cool. I'm feeling that. Things is coming together. Starting to make sense now.
She ain't my old lady, all right?
Sure she ain't. That's why you running all over town trying to snatch a fool up, huh? Please.
She's a friend and she's in trouble. I believe in looking out for people you've been close to. You and your boys might ride, but you don't know nothing about brotherhood.
Is she thick? She,
I know about brothers, but I know about bitches as well. This here job smells like a bitch to me. They got bitch stink all over it, son.
Thank God I'm hanging out with another two-bit street philosopher.
She playing you? She in trouble?
I don't know. Both, maybe. Fuck it. Shut up for a second. You know, Mal, I think you've got unresolved women issues. Were you close to your mother growing up?
Did she let you down? We ain't kidnapping nobody because of my mama, Johnny. It's your lady friend getting us to do this. Think on that, son.
I'm ready to chew some bubble gum.
Turn left. In 10 yards, turn left. You have arrived.
I hope this motherfucker hurries up and loses his money so we can snatch him. We're on the clock here.
Man, where this nigga at? Here we go.
There he is. Let's get him.
Hello. Hey, old man, how you doing? These gentlemen,
government, and they just took my money. I can't get robbed twice in one day. What do you want, the shirt off my back? Come on!
We're not robbing you, we're taking you! Chips have been cashed, Chubby.
No! Wait!
Get in there!
Somebody!
Shut
stop!
Up!
Shut your mouth, badass!
That's funny.
You're wanted in Bohan, fatty! How come all the slobs in this city wear shitty tracksuits, man? I think he's trying to say something, Malcolm.
I can get money.
I don't know. I ain't hearing shit.
Okay. He has money. He will pay you.
Oh, I get it. I think the man's trying to give us some money. We let him go, and he'll come back with a bag full of unmarked 20s, right?
Yes, exactly.
You mean he's, like, trying to bribe us?
Yeah.
I hope he knows that you and me are men of integrity, Mal, and that we'd find something like that real insulting.
Did you mean to insult us, Mr. Roman Belli?
Have a nice day. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Get back here!
Ain't this some shit? Ain't this some shit?
Gracias, have a good one.
You drive like a bitch! You go get him. He ain't gonna be hard to catch.
Oh, yeah.
I swear, they're putting less tobacco in these days. I've been thinking about that too.
I ain't going after him.
Mango juice? What is mango juice?
See the pigs?
What's mango juice? I ain't hopping out this car. They told me to threaten him. I kill him.
Malik, I wanted to kidnap you. Now I might kill you.
Okay. I could run if I wanted.
Squeeze your fat ass in there.
Get in there, you fat fuck!
This is funny.
We're lucky that the fat man can't run. Next time, lock the damn hostage up.
He ain't gonna make a play like that again. Believe that.
I'll fucking kill you if you run again, fatty!
I know this is gonna happen.
Now, tell this gentleman what my kind of people do to guys who try to buy their way out.
Just so you know who you're dealing with, Mr. Belly, this is one screwed up, dumb, redneck motherfucker.
Oh, no.
Have a nice day.
Please help me.
And now listen, I do mean motherfucker in the most literal sense. Serious incest motherfucker. Fucking you up the ass with a barbed wire dick would be a pleasure for this man.
What the hell, man? This is some sick demonic shit. And I'm more sicker than that.
Yeah, this biker dude is twisted as all hell, man. By the way, how many guys you killed, son?
You mean like this year or in my whole career?
Just this year, man. We don't got time for all that shit.
It's been a good year, you know.
I apologize.
You should apologize for that smell. You shat yourself or something?
God damn!
Sorry for shooting myself! And for laughing at Brucey Falls!
What's so funny, Tony?
In 100
YouTube video?
Then
so you finally gonna post on your YouTube channel now?
Somebody looking for a fat Slav with a bladder problem?
So, this is Roman Velik? Not such a tough guy, eh? What is all this fuss about his cousin?
Listen, buddy. Ashley's square with you now. So do me a favor. Go easy on the fat man. I've seen some of the bodies you people drop into Humboldt.
Easy, Johnny. You saw the shit stains in the back seat. He's scared enough.
What happens to this shithead is none of your concern. You come with me.
Shit, Johnny. Yo, I gotta bounce. Be easy, man.
Why Marley look like Ludacris? That nigga really look like Ludacris. Excuse me. Give me your money.
Oh,
where your money
I'm
at?
Sorry, it's a gun.
Shoot me? I ain't nobody.
I told you, give me my your money.
Those Russians have got their guy. You got lucky, but you got to control yourself, Ashley. The ice got you into this mess.
I know I am, Johnny. And you know what's the best thing about me? You. Call me, okay?
There's nothing to see here, folks.
Officer, please!
Relax, man! You're surrounded now! There's nothing to do! Keep me going down! People down!
Subject blast scene on foot.
Wait, this bridge haven't been built yet? We've been waiting for this bridge to be built since GTA 3. Okay, it is kind of built, but... Okay, we're gonna end this video of me dying. So, see y'all in the next episode! It's like, I didn't die. I just landed in the water. No. Vietnam meets.